the game is over in 5 minutes.
And it restart?
Yeah. 2 minutes later, essentially.
I'm off this, by the way. I'm off this. Are you recording?
Yeah.
I had an epiphany, I was repeating history. I was doing everything, I hated a weight on my shoulders. I let it all get to me. I had an epiphany, I just smiled at my enemies. I was listening to everybody who was talking but never did shit for me. Yeah, I had an epiphany, I was looking at everybody else that's up in the industry. They ain't as sick as me. I had an epiphany, I was seeing somebody that never had no good intentions for me. Now she missing me, yeah. Moral of the story is nobody did it for me, had to make a change. I was living in a city with no scene, I had a dream, I had to make a lane. Always knew that I couldn't live off a minimum wage, ripping the pay stuff. I had a minimal taste for all the fame stuff, but I got into the game without a cent to my name. And now I'm balling like I'm in the NBA, bruh. And I know I got a lot, but I'm not content. If they ask me to stop, I will not consent. Never let nobody block, it's my shot to miss. You can meet me at the top if you hop the fence. And you climb the stairs, and you fight the beast. And you lose your weight, then you find your peace. And you do it sober, then you find a drink. Then you spiral down, and it all repeats. And I always had a vision, I could get it, so I did it by my lonely. I don't owe nobody nothing, never let nobody own me. Got some money from the music, and I spend it on the homies. But don't put nothing before me. Gave a whip to Lil Brody, and I'm only getting started. And I'm eating with the people that I starve with. And my batteries, I had to recharge them. I made an album, but that shit was garbage. Yo, I was trapped in a gimmick, I finally get it. I'm here to make music that matters. If I die, it'll all be alright, cause the message I gave you will live for me after. And my chapter will highlight a lifetime of energy gave through a bright mind. How you never had to stand on the sideline. How are you the guide to your own guidelines? That's an epiphany. I had an epiphany, yeah. That's an epiphany. I had an epiphany, yeah. I had an epiphany. That I could make history, that I could prove everyone wrong that told me I wasn't cut out for this music thing. Yeah, I had an epiphany. What if I took my energy and used it on